It's been a tough day for fans and well-wishers here in India, waiting for their favorite star's body to arrive in the country. The latest news coming in is that Sridevi's body will be brought back by late evening today. Currently, Mohit Marwa, Akshay Marwa, Riya Kapoor's boyfriend, Karan Bhulani are at the Pawan Hans Crematorium to discuss the funeral formalities, which is likely to be held tomorrow morning. It is also being said that before taking the body to Pawan Hans Crematorium, it will be brought to Bhagyalaxmi, Boney Kapoor's office. Meanwhile, stars such as Arjun Kapoor, Rekha, Vaibhavi Merchant and Janvi and Khushi's friends were amongst the first ones to reach Anil Kapoor's house this evening to offer condolences to the bereaved family. Sadly, the legend was without husband Boney Kapoor and elder daughter Janvi when she breathed her last on Saturday night in Dubai.